Humans have 5 senses: sight, hearing, touch, smell, and taste. But how many do sharks have? I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy. Sharks have at least 7 senses, including the 5 that humans have, plus 2 more: the lateral line system, which detects pressure variations in the water, and the electrosensory system, which detects electrical currents. Yes, they detect electrical currents in the water. Crazy. The shark electrosensory system is so sensitive that it can detect the electrical currents in the water generated by the muscles of a fish as it swims in complete darkness, or by the beating of its heart if it's hiding in the reef out of sight. It's so sensitive, in fact, that if you took a 9-volt battery, put wires on each terminal, and then separated those wires by a kilometer, a shark could still detect that tiny electrical current in the water. Because sharks are so sensitive to these electrical currents, sometimes they get confused by things in the water that generate electrical currents, like my video camera. So sometimes sharks will come right up to my video camera and bump the lens. It looks like they're attacking the camera, or maybe they're going to bite, but they're really just curious because they're getting an electrical signal that they don't understand. The shark's electrosensory system is powered by these little pores all over the shark's face called ampullae of Lorenzini. They're named after an Italian physician named Stefano Lorenzini, who discovered them in 1678. Well, I hope you enjoyed this shocking lesson in shark electrosensory systems. And if you want to learn more about sharks, check out the rest of our Shark Academy videos. Until next time, I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy.